start walking. Come on, come on.
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 Don't procrastinate, don't let the guilty friends get in. You just sit right around. Yeah. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation is satisfaction in me.
Maxim and Las Vegas to come up with a cover that can be seen from space. So thanks to all of you and Google Earth, I can be in all of your homes by midnight. All 110 feet of me. happy birthday, Maxim. I look forward to the next 100 issues.
Well, this involves desperate housewife Eva Longoria. Everybody knew she was a big star. She's only 5'2". Big star. it's a publicity stunt. The folks at Maxim magazine put a 75-foot picture of her up in the desert.
The giant cover is 75 feet wide and 110 feet long. It took 9 people, 125 stakes, and 15 hours to set it up.
She's so big on the cover of Maxim magazine, you can even see it from outer space.
Maxim magazine is celebrating its 100th issue with a 75 by 110-foot reproduction of its January 2005 cover featuring Eva.
Listen up, boys. It's the stuff your dreams are made of. You, the hot Vegas desert, and Eva Longoria.
They said they can see this from space.
Yeah. Everybody's talking about it, and they're like, you're the biggest celebrity in the world.
Happy 100.
Right.
Indeed, and 100 more at least. Cheers, Max.
Las Vegas celebrating Maxim's 100th issue. Congratulations. He's got a golf course playing golf.
Well, but my friend is holding on to the devil. I know all my troubles are hanging your trigger.
The party then went to the Tryst nightclub at the Wynn, where the requirement to get in must have been that you need to be smoking hot.
What's up, this is your boy Chop 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 of the Real Showstopper. I'm with Maxim, 100 issue. I thought you knew how we do. Number one, baby.
Hey, this is Rick Fox here. Congratulating Maxim on its 100th issue.
Wishing Maxim all the very best for the next 100 issues.
Hey Maxim, congratulations on your 100th issue.
Congratulations on your 100th issue.
Maxim magazine had a full-on weekend bash for their 100th issue.
In the air as Christina Aguilera struck a pose with husband Jordan Bratman, and Tori Spelling stepped out with fiance Dean McDermott at the Maxim magazine 100th issue party.
Usher made a dash inside where he had to perform for the beautiful crowd, but is that the only reason people came out?
They seem to have a knack for finding real cool girls that you want to like, that girls want to be friends with and guys want to.
Good Charlotte frontman Joel Madden played to the camera, along with hip-hop artists Lil Jon and David Banner. Jon and Banner hit the stage for a Maxim caliber performance with Ludacris and Usher.
She's a